Okay, this is going to give us our team report here. So we can, after the meet's over, we can go to reports and scores. And then we can click team, male, female, select all, create the report. We haven't scored any, so that's why it did that. But if we did, it would.